Beautiful event. I think we got a perfect day for a swimming meet like this. I see a lot of friendly faces who I've met in the past. So, you know, I think everyone's in good hands here. To begin with, I hope all of you have at least 2 odd hours with you to hear me. Yeah, that's usually how long I take to speak. Okay, I'm joking, but I'd like to keep it short and focus. How many of you are unhappy about what happened at the Olympics with respect to India? Do you think we could do better? Yeah? I can see quite a few hands going up, and I believe we all think India can do better. And for all you know, there are quite a few Michael Phelps and Katie Ledecky sitting over here. Why? Question that keeps coming. Why aren't we as good as anyone else? Why do we miss out on opportunities narrowly? I would like to leave you all with one key phrase. Enjoy the journey of excellence with no excuses. I repeat, enjoy the journey of excellence without excuses. Okay, can you all repeat that? Can you all repeat that? Enjoy the journey of excellence without excuses. Okay, that's great. Enjoy the journey of excellence without excuses. Now this is what I felt captures where we are. We need to enjoy, we need to have fun in what we do. When you're here, have fun. Enjoy when you train, enjoy when you compete. Excellence does not always mean winning medals, but excellence means that you're willing to do what it takes to be the best that you can be. It's about you committing, even when you swim, that you will have the best technique, you'll be as efficient in the water as you can. And no excuses, because that's the easiest thing that all of us have. We're always prepared with a long list of excuses on why we can't. But I believe we can. So take the journey of excellence with no excuses and enjoying it. Okay, so again, for the parents, you know, support your children. They are doing things that most of you have probably never had the chance to or have ever done. It's easy to have unrealistic expectations of them. Remember, again, the focus is on the journey. It's not a short-term goal. It takes, you know, the path to excellence takes many years. So even you should enjoy the journey of excellence with your child and support them with no excuses. So again, I would transfer this message to the management of schools as well. Again, enjoy the journey of excellence with the children with no excuses. I'm repeating this often so that it stays with all of you and you're able to now transfer this in everything you do. Thank you so much for having me here. I'm a product of an ICC school as well. Not had the good fortune to be here and have a meet like this, and I think this is a great platform for all of you. So have fun, enjoy yourself. And I'd love to see many of you go ahead, swim for your school, swim for your state, swim for your country, and hopefully we'll have some Olympic gold medalists sitting out here. Yeah, it's new forward. Thank you. With this, I would like to declare the Karnataka Inter-ICSE School competition open.